It was 5 years ago today that a little girl went missing in a small northeast Iowa town. Evelyn Miller vanished from her family's Floyd County home in July 2005. Days later, a kayaker found the five-year-old girl's body in the Cedar River near Charles City. Authorities have not yet arrested anyone for her murder. The apartment building where Evelyn lived is now an ethanol plant. And even though the original crime scene is gone, authorities say they still continue their work on the case.